Politics at CBC, that's the title of this video. So apparently CBC has some problems going on. They had this journalist by the name of Dwight Drummond, and we're not sure where he is, but apparently I've been trying to call this person, I don't even know who this person is, to talk to about racial profiling. So why would CBC in Canada refer me to a telephone that doesn't even work? Come back to this topic.